Would you look at that? This horse 100% gets more exercise than I do. Dang. Summer bod.
I think that's on Dean, I'm not sure.
It'll be worth it when you put that swimsuit on.
That one's being lazy. Oh, it's slowing down. Hi, babies. All right, everybody, we're gonna give you a little tour of the facility. So here's the main barn. Most of the horses are probably out right now. And a lot, today's farrier day.
Which one's about to get on the treadmill?
Ooh, we should definitely watch that.
It's Pino.
It's who?
It's Pino.
Pino.
Pino. Oh, I see like a little pony. Mm-hmm. Hi. Boop, boops. Oh,
here's Darkoson's stall. Ooh, he'd be going on the treadmill. Look at you, you're a pretty one. Oh, you're so cute. I've never actually seen a horse go on the treadmill before.
Body stay vicious. I be up in the gym just working on my fitness. He's my witness. I put your boy on rock rock and he be lining down the block.
Look who we found. I don't know his name, but I think it's probably Pumpkin.
His cat is overweight capacity.
It's Fluff, not fat.
Okay, well,
he's got like a sturdy back.
He's got so fluffy.
Oh, he's so cute. I love fluffy cats.
Yeah, well, my allergies are about to start acting up.
Look at that tail and that face. Oh my God. So, Elle, tell us who you're going to be riding.
I'm going to be riding Ondine.
Ondine is a 10-year-old Oldenburg mare. Super good. I rode her once. Oh, she's trying to nip you. Let's go, Elle. Are you ready for your ride?
Yes, it's gonna be great.
All right.
It's like the yellow brick road.
Only it's not yellow. It's not even close to yellow. Ooh, that fly spray that they sprayed on her smells good.
That smells like my deodorant. We're twinning.
Seriously?
Come over here, smell.
No, thank you.
Yes, you're lost.
Oh my gosh.
She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Ivory case, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building, a remedy for Christoph and Kennedy. And it's an imitation you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice, she's a killer. Queen, gunpowder, gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam. Gauze to blow your mind.
Okay, so now I'm picking her hooves because you're required to. And she's pretty easy about it, but your front feet, it's like picking up a feather, but then the back feet, it's like a weightlifting contest. It's so hard to pick up their back feet, and I don't understand why they want to do that. But anyways, is it just me, or is it super satisfying to clean out their feet? Because, you know, especially when it's like packed in there, so you can just dig in there and just pop it off like a bottle cap. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Except it wasn't like this time. Okay, now it's Holland's turn to ride.
This is Gloria, the horse I'm riding. She's a Oldenburg mare, 12, I think. I'm not sure.
Yeah. Okay, now Holland is walking out to go ride Gloria. Are you excited? Holland has just got on Gloria. She's putting her stirrups in. Excellent form. Oops.
We had a little bit of miscommunication, that's why Elle didn't get to jump today. Next time we have our lessons, I'm pretty positive she and I will be jumping. So stay tuned to that. I don't know when that will be, but hopefully it'll be soon. Alright? And